I dreamt of a man sleeping peacefully. He's not dead. He's falling into eternal sleep. And then he wanders up into the sky. His heart is weakening. He's no longer among the living. The woman grieves on the unexpected passing. I looked on to her, not knowing what to do. I think it's time to move on now. Forget about her. That's the best thing I can do. She looks at me and asks,
"Why are you not in grief?"
But I do not have time to grieve.
You have all the time in the world, but you're too occupied. Do you want to know what it's like to feel?
Yes, I do.
It's time for him to go.
I'm not ready to say goodbye yet. not ready for this yet. I'm not ready to move on.
It's time for him to go pass into the other world. It's time for you to say farewell to your dearly departed, to your friend. I have to. You have to learn how to feel, how to say farewell. You've been avoiding saying farewell to your dearly departed for far too long.
You're right. You're right. It's time for him to say goodbye. It's time for him to pass into the other world. That's a good question.